You know, I hate to admit it, but I kind of feel sorry for Minnie Pearl.
Because he's right. His mother could have better prepared him for the biggest trial of his life. Indy, I'm really sorry for putting you through all this.
Putting me through what? Well, hey, we're not going through anything. Listen, babe, you're on some terrific drugs. And if the transplant doesn't come in time, then it's the cardiac implant. Either way, you're good as new.
In the meantime, everyone else has got this constant anxiety about how this is going to turn out, and they're flying in from all over the country, and they're dropping their own lives to deal with mine. Honestly, Andy, sometimes I think it would have been better, easier for you and the kids if I had just died in that ambulance.
No, you got it all wrong. All right, look, I'm sure there were moments when it seems like it might have been easier for you, much less painful, not as much to suffer through. But it wouldn't have been easier for me, okay? I would go through everything we had to manage, and then I would do it all over again and again, just for one moment more to hold your hand. Just to have you near me.
I didn't know.
Janet, Provenza can finish up here. You wanted to leave early.
I am. And I really, really appreciate how you look after me.
Thank you.
I'm almost done.